I never understood in this movie, or the last movie for that matter, is how come Krista, who was clearly seen shrinking down the main character in the last movie, doesn't just shrink these guys down too? Wouldn't that make things a heck of a lot easier?
Boy, I'm gonna get you guys real good and...
You just saved us a movie!